Hello everyone, my name is Nur Isyrafatini binti Izani. I'm from Sekolah Kebangsaan Kuala. Today, I like to review a book. The title is The Maze Runner Auto by James Stations. The Maze Runner takes place in a mysterious location known as The Gate, which is located in the heart of a massive stone maze. Every night, the walls collapse around the gate, allowing the stone walls to slide around and form a whole new maze. When the viewers emerge from the maze at night, the majority of the action takes place outside in the maze. Viewers are part machine, house beast, and will murder anybody who gets in their way. The viewers are part machine, house animal, and will murder anybody they come across in the maze late at night. This setting was presumably chosen by the author because it is intriguing and makes you want to read more, simply to learn more about this unusual world. The main character of the book is a boy named Thomas. Thomas is very curious as to how he got to the glade, why everyone was sent here in the first place, and what life was like outside of the glade where he actually had a family. Being curious could be a good thing, but in the glade, it can also be a bad thing. Many people in the glade don't like to be questioned or doubted, even though in some cases Thomas' curiosity could pay off. The plot of the book is to have Thomas and all of the other gladers find their way out of the maze using out of the ordinary ways of thought. Thomas tried to be the hero throughout many parts of the book, but sometimes he does think about what's safe for him, and he only thinks about saving the day. The climax of the book is when all of the gladers decide to make one last run for it, and then everything becomes dysfunctional. After reading the story, the author wants you to feel on edge because you find out how the outside world has changed for the worse, and the glade might have been a good option. The author also wants you to learn that everyone has to work together to accomplish something hard. When someone tries a hard task alone, they probably won't be able to do it. But together, they can do anything. This book helped my interest because no matter where you decide to stop reading, you were always left on a cliffhanger. The book is very suspenseful, especially when they had no choice but to run for their life. I would recommend this book to anyone, whether they usually like science fiction or not, because I usually don't. And this book was still extremely well written and had an amazing storyline. Thank you.